Yeah, I find it low key crazy that I was coming at you like this, as if you didn't do all the fucking promoting last time.
When you bro, like literally, I made Javonte get hecka rich. Like, what's his problem?
And then he's ducking you at 140.
Like, what is his problem, bro? Like, bro, what? I blessed your whole family and for time to come, like, and vice versa, like, we had a big fight, but still, like, why are you disrespecting the guy that literally got you generational wealth?
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, bro, what?
Yeah.
Like, he's a weirdo.
I really pray that you knock out their name. Just please call out Javonte at 140.
Then. I am, bro. Right when I knock out Javonte, I mean, both of them, I mean, right when I knock out Devin, I'm going to call out Javonte. I
get
promise.
Respect, man. Like, people every day, like, disrespect you like crazy. Like, I see how you fight, man. Like, you're like that, bro. You're like that.
Anybody who has sparred with me will tell you. Nah, he legit.
Yeah, I want to spar you sometime in the future. I ain't going to lie.
Whenever, bro.
I'll let someone else talk, bro.
What's up, Guzman?
Hey. What's up, Brian? Nice to meet you, bro. Nice to talk to you, bro.
Pleasure, bro.
Can I ask you a favor real quick?
Of course.
Can I pin something to the top and have people vote who would win out, you and brother Abdul Wahid?
At 140, yeah, you could do it.
Thank you.
I'm gonna get my feelings hurt.
Hey, Ryan. I'm gonna ask you a question. Does Tank hit hard?
No, I guarantee you he doesn't. He's very accurate. And if you don't see the punch coming, everybody got to understand, in boxing, all it takes is 6 pounds of pressure to knock you out. That's what they say, you know, in science, but I don't really believe it. But at the end of the day, if you see the shot, it doesn't hurt. If you don't see the shot, that's the ones that hurt you. Mike Tyson said it. Anybody who knows boxing can vouch for that statement. He does not hit hard, straight up, but he's very accurate. I'll give him that.
So who hits harder, Luke Campbell or Luke Campbell. Tank? Okay, that makes sense.
I was wobbled when Luke Campbell dropped me. I got up a little dizzy. When Tank dropped me, I wasn't dizzy at all.
Yeah, you're ready to go.
Yeah.
You know?
But that's why he didn't jump on me.
Do you think if that fight was ever at 140, it would have been different?
I knocked Javonte out. I guarantee you I knocked him out.
Okay, that's good. That's good. That makes sense. Yeah. After you win the world title, you should get that rematch.
That's what I'm going to do.
Okay, that's great. That's great, you know?
And everybody wants to overlook the part that, bro, I had to drop a crazy amount of weight. Like, bro, that's not fucking easy. You guys can't – some people can't even play fucking ping pong dehydrated. You expect me to go in the ring dehydrated and fight good? What?
Well, what about you and AB? Would you fight him?
Oh, I mean, for the fun of it, yeah.
Okay. You know, you and AB is a great fight, you know.
Yo, Rick, Wayne, you outside, my guy?
You said what?
Wayne, are you outside?
Yeah.
How you doing, my guy? How you doing, man?
I'm doing
great.
Thank you for getting me up, man.
It means a lot.
Hey,
spending time with my Christian brother Ryan Garcia, man.
Yes, sir, man. Hey, in between training sessions, you know, we gotta get it in.
You gotta keep up these spaces, man. You know what I mean? Like,
bro, it's so relaxing, bro. After like some good workout, talk to my friends, fucking chill.
Bro, shit, Ryan, we're your friends, bro. We're your supporters, my guy. We're your supporters.
That's what I'm saying. Now, I support you. Like, now I tell you, we're gonna bounce off each other's ideas. Iron sharpens iron.
Facts, bro. No troll shit. We just come in for a good time, you know, questions.
Yeah, good.